Hi, my name is Doug Reagan, and I teach chemistry. I currently teach at Hudsonville High School in Hudsonville, Michigan, and I've been using iPads in my classroom for the past 6 years. In chemistry, whether it's in the lab and we're collecting data or simply analyzing data to look for patterns, we deal with a lot of math, and I needed my students to show me what they were doing. I got introduced to Classkick, and I was very excited. I mean, when it comes to formative assessments, Classkick was the answer I needed. It was giving me the information the simple multiple choice questions could not answer. I needed to see my students work. What steps were they missing, or what step was it that led them to get the answer wrong? Did they guess? Well, with Classkick, I could view my students' work. I could check their steps. I could see if the steps were missing. With Classkick, I am viewing everyone's screen on my iPad in real time, and either myself or the classmates were responding to each of their individual questions when they needed it, providing my students with the immediate feedback they desired, and that's what my students and I love about Classkick.